Animals are like, who has the most colourful bottom? I will mate with you. Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot with what is going to be the final day of our little adventure in Carnivore's Dinosaur Hunter Pro for the iPad. I hope you guys kind of understand why this will be the final day, but we are going to enjoy it. We're going to try to do all the levels, we're going to see all the dinosaurs we've missed. We'll make it a little bit of an extra long episode for those of you who do really enjoy this series at home. Lydia's very excited to see some cool dinosaurs, including a couple of new ones that have been added recently. I should address that if the game gets updated in the next few months or down the line or whatever, like I said, it updated just a couple of months ago with new dinosaurs. We'll come back and play it, we'll come back and give it a go, we'll come back and see what they've added. I'll definitely try to... Oh, sorry. I'll definitely try to keep on top of it, okay? Promise. Right, so, hopefully this is working, you guys can see everything. I've got a new lighting set up, so I just kind of wanted to try it out, to be honest. Anyway, so we're going to kick things off with the Mania Jungle, and we're going to just stick with daytime for all these so we can get a good feel of the level, and then we'll... Okay, I need Liddy to be here, she's my adventure buddy, and we're going on an adventure to the jungle. But she's kind of a pain in the ass to sit on your shoulder. I need like to staple her onto me or something. Okay, Mania Jungle. We'll start with the daytime. We'll do some nighttime stuff later on. And we're still going to do the four levels. So we're still going to work through the dinosaurs in the way that we kind of had planned. So last episode we did Oviraptor and Coelophysis. This episode, no. Last episode we did Coelophysis and Chasmosaurus. So today we are going to do Iguanodon and Velociraptor. And we're gonna bring. I like the sniper rifle. I like the shot. I like the rifle and the sniper rifle. Don't really care about the score that much anymore. I don't think it's important anymore necessarily. So I'm gonna go ahead and stick all the camo-y stuff on as well. Just give us a better chance of finding the little critters. Well, finding them and then. Oh my god, there's like nothing on this map. Okay, let's go. If it's in a pack of two, I'm going to assume that's a raptor. So we're going to go over here. And this will be the Iguanodon. I've kind of forgotten already, which is terrible, I know. Let's go on a little hunt. It's a bit weird. Like, my first test for this is with a iPad video, because I'm kind of looking down all the time. But I will try to occasionally look up at you lovely people at home, okay? Occasionally. This is a really bad angle to approach our first hunt, because we're going up a bloody hill. And I'm not a big fan of hills, as it happens. But... I'm not a fan of that noise. Where are you? Is my webcam flickering, by the way? I'm a little worried about this. On my screen, every now and again, it just goes... And it's really irritating. I'm just hoping it's not... in the actual recording. Sound is amazing in this game. Considering how old it is, it's really impressive. I'm sure it's been updated a little bit when the game got ported over, but it's quite immersive. This dinosaur does not want to be shot in the face, I've got to say. It's immensely disappointing attitude. I expect better, frankly. Oh, it's a raptor! Oh, I think I saw it before, but because it looks quite like a Gallimimus, I thought it was a Gallimimus. Oh, look at this little thing! That's nice, isn't it? That's beautiful. Something's making terrifying noises, though. We're gonna get out of here. Shut up, world. This jungle is awesome. It's creepy, but it's awesome. Right. We've got a sniper rifle. Maybe we should use it like a sniper rifle. There's something right in my eye line that direction. Ah! Struggling a bit here. Go check on our first new dinosaur of today, the Iguanodon. Just like from Disney's Dinosaur, except it's been shot in the face, which never happened in the film. Hello, beautiful. Oh, you're kind of cute. I think you can tell which dinosaurs were added newer. I think we said this last time, but the Iguanodon doesn't have that kind of terrifying, scrunched up, really fake looking feeling of the others. It looks alright, you know. I mean, it's not going to win any awards, but I don't think they do awards for Iguanodon beauty pageants anyway. Dinosaur beauty pageants. I wonder if that was a thing. I suppose it was. Life is a beauty pageant, ladies and gentlemen. Only the prettiest dinosaurs got to mate with the prettiest dinosaurs, because dinosaurs did not care about your personality. This thing, right? People say people are really shallow. People aren't shallow. Compared to animals, people are great. Animals are like, who has the most colourful bottom? I will mate with you. That is far more shallow than most humans. It's literally, who is the prettiest? Who is the most viable mate? And yes, that's what... Right, we're going for a headshot. You're a tough little... Tough little cookie, aren't you? Very pretty, though. Right, need to find a raptor. Let's go over here. It's a group of quite a few dinosaurs. Now, naturally, the iguanodons and the raptors probably shouldn't be best friends. They shouldn't hang out that much. So hopefully, this is a pack of raptors, which means I'm going to die. But maybe we should swap gun. Maybe we should swap to the rifle. Don't know where the sound went then. It's all so quiet until the police are outside my door. Shut up! I feel like I have to do that every single video. I tell you what, when I'm not recording, you never hear anything. Okay, that's an iguanodon. But there's something next to it. That might not... Ah, look at him! Right, I'm not going to shoot you, buddy. I'm just going to shoot your friend. Probably fine. It's another... There's just bloody iguanodons everywhere! I'm looking for raptors. You bred raptors? We did breed raptors. The good thing about the raptor, presumably if I approach it, even with the wind in, like, totally against my favour, it'll be fine because it'll run towards me anyway because it wants to eat my delicious, nutritious face. A little nervous, must be said. Oh, that's, oh, right, there it is, okay. Oh, God. Is it running for me? Yes, it is. Stop zigzagging! Dinosaurs didn't zigzag! Okay. We have to get a raptor, right? We have to hunt every dinosaur in the game, otherwise what is the point? So, let's go back to the jungle. Raptor only. Shotgun. We're gonna take all three. Okay. I should have taken the revolver. I've not tried the revolver. Okay, this time, we're gonna go for a lovely walk down the beach. I've not been to the beach. Let's go to the beach, each, let's go get away. Don't actually know the rest of the lyrics. Don't actually know what the song is called. It's a Gallimimus this time, best of slot. It's a Gallimimus. Gallimimus less likely to eat you. More likely to lead a Tyrannosaurus Rex to eat you. Well, hey ho, can't be picky. Let's go to the beach, each. Let's go get away. I only know that because of that Key of Awesome song about summer. Come on, little velociraptor. That doesn't look anything like a velociraptor. Where are you, buddy? There is another raptor we're going to see, a Gigantoraptor, later on, which looks awesome. It really does look really, really cool. I'm really excited to hunt that one. I'd say hunt that one. I'm really excited for that one to kill me, but, yeah. Alright, this should be really good for me. Look at my positioning. On a big... Ah! Nah-ha-ha! Wait, is that me? Is that a Gallimimus? I think that's a Gallimimus. Oh god, it's so hard to tell. Are you a raptor or a Gallimimus? You're a raptor. It should be one hit, right? Finally! There we go. Not another one, is it? No, right, okay, good. I want for somebody. Hello, Mr. Raptor. You see what I mean? The older ones, and I don't know if this is an older one and the other one wasn't at all, but the lips are really weird, the eyes are a bit strange, it all feels scrunched and, I don't know, it's just a bit bizarre. Still, it's an old game, what do you expect? One day this will fit on my head. I kind of look like a burlesque dancer when I do that, which isn't really the look I'm going for, quite yet. Done. Right, next level. Let's move on to Mount Ravon. Wait, how much are these going to... Oh, yeah, they're going to cost a lot. 100... Why is that there? Mild difficulty, moderate difficulty, intermediate difficulty, intermediate difficulty, advanced difficulty, average difficulty, mild difficulty. So this is actually the hardest map. This island, broken by waterways and mountains, is the most difficult by far. The frozen peaks of Mount Ravon overlook a thick tropical forest that may quickly become a deadly maze where hidden danger abounds. Be careful of the active lava flow to the south. And we are going to be hunting Troodon and Spinosaurus. I'm a little worried. I'm actually going to run out of points by the end of all this. So we're going to take off these because I need the extra points. I need to be getting like 100 per map to keep up with the actual increased cost of the map itself. Right, I'm going to go just jump into here because apparently this is... Look, it's orange, right? So maybe that's a lava flow. So maybe I'm about to die. But I kind of want to see it. Yeah. Yeah, okay. But now we know not to go in lava. I never knew that before, you know? Not the kind of thing they teach us in science school. Okay. Turn around. Paradise. Let's go hunting. Little nervous about the Spinosaurus. Pretty sure it's going to wreck me. Troodon might wreck me as well. I'm pretty sure everything's going to kill me. Hey ho. Oh, that's a Spinosaurus. Oh, and it's... Oh, okay. Not much I could do there. I had really, really bad positioning. You've started me by the bloody volcano again. This is gonna went so well last time. I need to be on the hill. I was kind of going up the hill, and he's coming up the other side of the hill. And I wasn't gonna get the shot I needed. And try again. Come on. What time are we on? That's fine. Whatever. Now this is bad because there's two of them. Ah, it's Troodons. Okay. I'm ready for this. Stay calm. Okay, now panic. I'm not gonna revive. I don't care about those little points. Okay. But we got the Troodon, right? Oh, look at this. Oh, this is really cool. But we've got the Troodon. So all we need now is a Spinosaurus. All we need is a Spinosaurus. We're going to go for this in the top. What's that noise? Are you coming for me already? Heard that before. No. Okay, I'm ready. I'm no longer ready. What the hell is jumping about? Like a madman. I'm not going to use the sniper rifle. I don't like the sniper rifle. Unless it's a one-hit kill, I think the sniper rifle is a bad choice. We're going to use the normal rifle, because that will guarantee I at least hit the bloody thing twice. This is tough. It's hard to... You can move a mouse a lot easier than you can move, you know, your thumb very quickly back and forth around an entire iPad. Oh, it's a Troodon. Okay, that's good. It's just one Troodon. We can go get it, we can have a look at it, and it'll count as a proper kill. Or it'll kill me. That's the case, maybe. Stop zigzagging! It's gone well. I don't know what's happened. If I've got exponentially worse since the last episode, or they're just very hard dinosaurs to kill. Right, this is a good location. Now look at this, nice and flat. Should be able to get some good shots off. Okay, it's not that flat. I'm about to turn into a massive caverny looking bit. Wind is in an awful direction. That's okay. If there's a way to swap gun quicker, that'd be really helpful. Is that called a moss? Yeah, moss chops. Because, like, I'd like to probably get the first shot with the sniper rifle and then swap over to the normal rifle, but it's quite fiddly. It's not the easiest thing in the world to do, so. Whatever that is, it's heading right out to sea. Oh, hello. What are you doing here, cheeky little devil? What are you? Brachiosaurus, yeah. Awesome. They do add more ambient creatures as you go along. Right, the wind is in my... Okay, we're going to go for that one instead, because the other one's just bugging off absolutely freaking miles away. I can't do anything about that anymore. Oh, okay, right. Spinosaurus time. Let's go, let's do it. Oh, I'm so dead. We're gonna do this! We're gonna hunt a Spinosaurus! Okay, I'm ready, come on! Fire! Okay, hit it! It's coming back for me, I think. Oh god, where is it? It's kinda like... skirting around the edge of my vision. Oh, I don't like this. There it is. Fire! There we go! It may have got stuck on the mountain, but that doesn't take away from my absolute skills as a hunter. Spinosaurus. Cool. I mean, I was hoping to show you guys it in a bit more detail, but, there you go. What a view. Right, let's get the hell out of here. Those 27 credits. I need those 27 credits. I think it's going to become a problem. I think I'm going to run out of points. As we move on to Ravarin's Bridge. This series of islands covered with lakes and frigid swamps is connected by an elevated bridge system. Pine trees cover this otherwise barren area, making good cover for hunter and prey alike. Mild difficulty. Okay, we've got... yeah. Ceratosaurus and Utah Raptor, both extremely dangerous. Let's do it. Let's rock it. Uvrads, Washes, Marines, etc., etc., etc. Right, I need some points. There's no two ways about it. I need some points. So. Oh god, sorry. Bit of a cold. So. If it's a Utah Raptor, I'm going to snipe it in the face and it's going to die in one shot. Maybe. If it's a Ceratosaurus, which looks really cool, by the way. The model for the Ceratosaurus looks really good on that little display screen, so hopefully it looks as good in-game. Suspect I'm in a lot of trouble right now. Suspect I'm very dead! I was terrified! All I heard was stomp, 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 stomp. It charged towards me. I need the high ground. Ah. I really don't like the sniper rifle. I loved it last episode. It's fine when you're killing things in one hit, but it's a pitter. No, okay. Geronimo, can I die from fall? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, good to know. Oh, we're getting too close. And that noise, I've got a feeling this is Utah. The wind is very much in my favor, though. Okay. Oh, hopefully it's down the hill. That'd be really good for me. Oh, it's a Sarah. Okay, fire! Uh-oh. Turn! Wait, you can't get me. I'm a genius! I'm a genius! Look how many shots that took, though. And its head is in the bloody wall. Of course it is. Okay. I think we're gonna back out. I think I need to save those points whenever I get them. And then we'll done, go back on, swap it over to just the Utah, which we've not seen yet. Sniper rifle, get rid of the pistol. Right, I want one on its own. We're gonna go down to the beach again. Seems like a good idea. Nothing bad ever happened at the beach. It's science. Okay, ready for the hunt. Let's go. It's weird, right? On my screen, it looks like I'm looking at the iPad, but I'm not. Wait, it doesn't look. Never mind. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm super dead. Oh, I'm... Looks pretty cool though, doesn't it? We definitely need to get one of those, just so I can see it up close. That's a corpse. Try again. Yeah, again, the sniper. I'm going to stop picking the sniper. I don't know why I keep picking it up. The only thing I'm going to use it against is the T-Rex. Because the T-Rex, if you shoot it in the eye with a sniper rifle, it's a one-hit kill. And it's probably the only way we're going to do it. So, we need the sniper rifle. But right here, no. Let's try to save the points as well. What we might have to do is just play the T-Rex and a few of the high dinosaurs on a cheaper map. Aha! Right, I'm ready. I think I missed. That hit. Uh-oh. Spin! Yes! Defeated by small cliff. Temporarily. Hello? Okay, I'm getting out. Good job, me. Good job. High five. Is that something... I have a feeling that's too close to other YouTubers. I shouldn't do that. Okay, the final level. Don't know why this costs 500. Nibelungen Paradise, an area of contrasts. Look in one direction and see a beautiful sandy bay. Look in another and see high mountains which form an almost closed circle. Clouds gather in the circle and make visibility poor. That sounds pretty cool. And we are going to be hunting... I don't know. Ceratosaurus has a bad model. Carnotaurus has a good model. I can actually only afford to hunt one at a time here. That's what I mean. We need points. Okay. It's just because the map is really... It's just because the map's really expensive as well. Where's this closed circle of mountains? What we can do is just go back onto the earlier levels when we're hunting the... Didn't I just talk about this a minute ago? I can't remember. Maybe I did. I really want to see the model of this guy. It looks really good. I think this is one of the newer dinosaurs. And I think it will be obvious when we look at it. Along with the next guy as well. Gigantoraptor is definitely one of the newer dinosaurs. I believe added it in the last patch. Along with a Margosaurus. And the Revolver. Which we've not really tried out yet. We're going to have to try that out as well. But again, that's going to require an old map. Just to save some points, really. There. Okay, I'm ready. Uh-oh. Nope, much closer. Ah, I'm so dead. So dead. It looks good, though, doesn't it? I hit that guy 3 times, and it wasn't a kill. Admittedly, I wasn't exactly set up for it, because didn't quite expect him to be there. Hey-ho. I'm hoping this is me on top of a mountain, overlooking a couple of them. In a lower area. Yeah, there it is. Okay, that'll do. I can shoot that far. Yeah. Well, I hit it. But... I'm not sure how much that does for me in this situation. There's two of them there. And it's kind of running away from me. Is it turning? It is turning back. There it is. There it is. Okay. I'm gonna hunt specifically that one. So you keep an eye on it on the radar. I don't know why it's running from me. Is it because I'm shooting it from so far away? Maybe. Come back here! You know what? I can be tricksy too. I'm a tricksy little minx. No, it's still running. It's just running away from where I am now. It feels like cheating. Now my problem is I don't actually know which one it is because there's two. Right. Okay, let's hunt this one instead. There we go. Give it up, Anakin. I have the high ground. There it is. It's a good model, isn't it? The Carnotaur. Look at that. That's really good. Get the hell out of here. One kill, all I need. Want to see the pretty model. Then I'm getting out, because I'll die. We'll try to hope more when it comes to the final episode. Right, okay, so we've seen every map. No, we haven't really seen this one yet. Let's do it again. Gigantorap. Look at that thing! How much did it cost? 100 more, yeah, we're gonna be really poor. Thankfully all I need is the rifle, but still. Second most expensive dinosaur in the game. One of the newest as well. Let's go check it out. Where do I want to go here? That looks like a good location. I'm gonna go there. How have I developed a cold in like the last 2 minutes? I don't know what happened. I was fine when I logged on. There it is. Look at that thing. Baller. Oh, this one. Oh, it's fast and it's aggressive. Right. Aha! Fooled by a small hill! Fooled by the small hill! You're not a mountain goat, I'm a mountain goat. Hello! Look at it! It's got feathers and stuff. Not feathery arms. Right, I'm gonna go for another one. I know that sounds like crazy talk. But, oh, I can't even roll it. No. Actually, it's probably quicker to escape and come back. Rather than wait 20 seconds. Yeah, it actually is much quicker to escape and come back. Okay, I need... The high ground is very important to my continued survival as a human being. I don't really have it on this one. Oh no, oh no, wrong button, wrong button. Stop it, stop it! Okay, I missed on both. Right, okay. Okay, What's a scream? No, okay, done. Right. We're gonna go back to the original. No, we're gonna go to Fort Siskin, because I like that. Because, and, I didn't think about this at the time, but it's thematically appropriate. In the southwest corner lies an abandoned settlement guarded by a towering dinosaur wall that now lies in ruins from the fury of a T-Rex. Let's give it a go. Southwest? Didn't we have this conversation and it's actually in the southeast, or is that the ruins in another level? I was meant to go through to look for some Easter egg. We might have to do one more video at some point and come back for that. But yeah, they definitely don't have the maps correct because this is the southwest and there's nothing here. The revolver seems like a poor choice against the T-Rex. Oh god, there it is. Okay, I'm ready. Well, I hit it. There it is. Okay, okay. Whoa! Whoa! Bit unnecessary. Okay. No, I didn't mean to go again! It's not gonna work with a bloody revolver. Need to go back and get the sniper rifle and aim for the eye. The weak spot. Sorry, I just swore at all of you. I'm still doing it. I'm gonna stop doing that. Oh, look at that wind direction. Brilliant. Hit! No, wrong button! Oh, reload, reload. He's a tough old cookie, isn't he? You know what that reminds me of? Have you ever seen, what's it called? Jason X. The Jason film where he goes into space. And there's a scene where he picks up this girl in a sleeping bag. And uses the girl in the sleeping bag to beat up the other girl in a sleeping bag. Oh, you know I'm here, don't you? Bam! 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 Turn! No! Oh my god, this is gonna be horrible! Again! I'm not sure I can do this. I think I need a hill. A hill! Yes! Right, this'll be good. This'll be perfect. I just need a little time to get the eye shot. It's not the hill I was looking for. These are not the droids you are looking for. Am I stuck down here for 40 seconds? Nope. There. Let's start a little further away. Maybe I need to pick a different map. Maybe I need a map with actual hills. Have I just done the same thing again? No, we're okay this time. No, this is not what I was looking for, it must be said. Okay, the wind is far. I swear my webcam on my screen is flickering constantly. I've got no idea what's causing it. And I really hope it isn't on your guys' side as well. I really apologize if it is. There, there, there. Okay, I'm ready. So is he, though. Oh. Got there. Probably just get a shot in while he's been crazy. Mr. T-Rex, what are you doing? I mean, this seems like a pretty good opportunity. Bloody shots, doesn't he? I'm very lucky that this has happened, must be said. However, I'm not convinced he's gonna die in the amount of bullets I have. What the hell? Right. Oh no. Stay up there. Okay, if you could just stay still and I can work out your pattern and where your eye is going to be. Oh, there it is! Okay, where are we? Well, it's not really a southwest, is it? Whatever. Okay, it seems if you don't hit it in the eye, you're kind of screwed. So. Whew. Let's rock it. Okay, wind is really good. If the wind stays like this, we just keep going forward. I've never really been able to spot the T-Rex and it not sort of turn and try to kill me within 2 seconds. I need to get beside it with the sniper rifle out and just be able to aim my shot and hit it in the face. The eye, specifically. What's the worst that could happen, eh, folks? Well, I could be eaten alive. Other than that, though, that's the worst thing that happens to me today. What time is it, by the way? I've got a Tesco delivery coming at 11. It's 10! I'm fine! There's a stegosaurus there. Maybe it will... who wishes to feast upon his supple, bony plates. I know I do. I mean, look at the... Alright, just run away from me then. I was going to point out how beautiful you are. I was going to point out how ugly you are, but still. Okay, I'm going to concentrate. Shut up, world. And you, YouTube. Sorry. Somewhere around here lurks the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Uh-oh. I'm too close. How are you meant to hit that in the eye? Okay, I'm gonna stalk it. Until it stops again. Let's go. I think when I get close, it stops to kind of smell the air. Try one more time. We're having one last go at this. Hit it in the eyeball. It's a very simple concept. Right, just come here. Stand still, please. What is it with T-Rexes and going around in circles? Come on. No. I need you to face the other way when you do that. Oh, sorry, guys. I did. Need a tissue. I mean, look how much the view moves by default. Like, I'm not touching it, and it's like this. You need to be able to take some diazepam. What are you doing? Oh God! It's something to bomb. Oh right, yeah. We're going to end it there, folks. Apologies that we kind of crammed in 4 episodes into one. I'm sure people understand why. But I really didn't want to end the series without showing you guys everything there was to see in the game, basically. We've done pretty much everything. We may come back at some point and do the survive mode as well for an episode. See what that's like. But we've seen... I want to see what's hot. What is hot? What is this? Whatever. I just wanted to make sure you guys saw absolutely everything, even if it meant a slightly longer episode, even if it meant... You know, the series has ended 3 episodes early, but we have done everything. I know it's not quite the same, and I am sorry for that. But it does free us up a little bit. We did start Godzilla and Zoo Tycoon 2, both in the last couple of days, and there is another new series coming out in 2 days' time on the Wednesday, which is not a dinosaur game, not an animal game, just a big old... new adventure, which is how we're going to start framing games. We are 4 adventure. Best in the slot, 4 adventure, whatever. And me and my little sloth, my dapper sloth, it must be said. Wait, I don't want to be on camera. She's going to talk. We're going to go on some adventures. Okay. We're going to go on some adventures. Okay. Was that brilliant? Do I have a career as a ventriloquist ahead of me? I think I do. Okay, we're gonna end it there. Thank you very much for joining me. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.